Hello everybody, good evening. My name is Sally Snow. I'm the Assistant Director for the Monroe County Library System and I will be your MC and host for this evening. First of all, we are extremely proud to be hosting such a prestigious exhibit. Al-Mutanabbi Street to start the conversation. This ever-evolving collection of more than 260 works from 200 different countries plus 50 broadsides begs to ask the question, how precious Good evening, everyone, and thank you for being here. I'd like to personally thank you for attending our opening reception this evening, and it's certainly great to see all of you here. I see many familiar faces and some new ones as well. At this time, I'd like to acknowledge some special guests who are here tonight, and I apologize in advance if I've missed anyone. Our guest of honor tonight, Beau Soleil. Beau is the founder, curator, and mastermind behind this project, which began more than 7 years ago.
As Executive Director of the President Foundation of the Rochester Public Library, we're extremely pleased to welcome all of you here tonight. And we want to thank all the community partners who have graciously agreed to be part of this conversation. I'd like to thank all of them.
I'm going to try and go over that because part of my job in this project is to overturn the conference table every now and then. So let me tell you a little bit about how I started the project and why. Like millions of others, I marched against the invasion of Iraq. And I felt like it was perfectly fine with my government and just completely go into something that they're working on. And what they come out with is not just addressing the subject that they're talking about, but parts of their own lives as well. In this project, there is room on that street for everyone in this room to stand shoulder to shoulder. It is not the resting place of this project.